This is Egg. Egg lives in the refrigerator of a very active household. It's morning time. Omelets for breakfast. Egg has 7 brothers and 10 sisters. Egg's family is dead. Don't be sad, Egg. Your neighbors, the leftovers, will take care of you. Oh, wait, never mind. They are dead as well. Oh, Egg, the ketchups across the street might take you in. Oh, wait, that's right. They don't like you, especially after your sister got her brain scrambled with their son yesterday. Egg is now alone. Egg has no more family left. Or so he thought. He had an uncle that was on parole just 3 floors above him. Maybe he could give him a call.
Uncle Mayo. Mother and father are dead. The siblings are also dead. I am alone. Please come or else the Child Protection Services will put me in the National Foster System. I am scared. My shell is already cracked as it is. If I get stuck there, I could get caught in a bad place. I could find myself in legal trouble. I could go to jail. In there, I would be exposed to a variety of illegal substances. With those, I would have the potential to ruin my entire life with one bad move. Please, I need help.
Uncle Mayo then responds.
Don't worry, kid. Uncle Mayo's gonna take good care of you.
Out of the kindness of his heart, and because of the community service hours he needed to complete his sentence, Uncle Mayo moved in with Egg. Egg is not lonely anymore. Egg is happy. The end.